Sorry, I'm out of breath. I was out running. It's this movie's fault. It's called In Gramps' Shoes. Yeah. You know the rest of the intro. Oh, I'm out of shape. In Gramps' Shoes came out in 2013 and is the first film written by author Donald James Parker, who also plays the title character of Gramps. The movie is about the Douglas family. Amy's been estranged from her father Ty for the past 20 years. She's been raising her two teenage kids on her own since her abusive husband left, and is now on the verge of losing her home to the bank. Desperate, she reaches out to her father for the first time in 2 decades, and they arrange to have him move in with them to help out. While the daughter, Sally, takes to Ty right away, older brother Scott refuses to have anything to do with him, calling him Gramps out of spite.
Rhymes with cramps. That's exactly what he's going to do to my style.
Are you all Mr. Grumpy Face today?
Ty then proceeds to beat Scott and his annoying friends in a 2-mile relay, nearly killing them all in the process since the boys are all smokers. After that, life becomes a constant battle of the wills between Scott and Gramps, as Gramps tries to show Scott and the family a better way of living as enabled through serving Christ. Scott fights him every step of the way and is determined to beat Gramps in a race on his own, which leads to him meeting a girl named Chelsea.
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy.
This movie reminds me a lot of Flywheel. It's a first movie, and there are a lot of production value weaknesses, such as forced dialogue, weak cinematography, and a lot of tell, don't show. However, like Flywheel, the story is engaging enough that it makes it easier to overlook the technical flaws. Now, I won't give spoilers, but in the vein of constructive criticism, there was a plot twist towards the end that I didn't see coming, but not in a good way. Don't get me wrong, I love plot twists, and I wish Christian movies were brave enough to do them more often. But the twist has to actually make sense and contribute to the story and or the character's growth. I didn't really feel like this one did either. It comes at a point in the character's arcs where it doesn't really push them any further forward. They're already at where they need to be. I don't know, it just felt like a last minute effort to try to get some more, what's the word I'm looking for?
Drama.
Okay, I don't know what that was, but yeah, drama. Like I said, it has its flaws, but the overall story is a very compelling tale of a broken family coming together. It's definitely worth watching. And that's all the time we have. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and support the show on Patreon at patreon.com/storyteller. I am the storyteller, and I think I'm going to go try some more running. May God bless you, and may God bless independent Christian films.
On second thought, I think I'll just stay inside and play video games.